best thing about being a pilot is that you get to experience the world from the above.
When I fly, it feels like freedom.
Just feeling the power of the airplane.
You're literally surfing on air. You're floating.
That's going sideways 45 degrees. All right.
My first solo flight, that is probably the best flight I've ever had. You sit there, and the instructor goes out of the airplane, and suddenly you're all alone. And then you start to feel, oh, now I have a responsibility. Now I have to get the plane down myself.
You're really like, okay, I gotta do this and that. And on the second lap, you're more calm. And then you look to your right, you realize you're alone.
You kind of start getting a bit nervous, but I'm still here, so.
The student environment here is very international. We have students from all over the world. We have from Netherlands, we have from France, Spain, Italy.
The social life is really good. I think everyone is here with the same goal to achieve to become a pilot.
It's like family here. We're all basically from somewhere else. So we have like barbecues together, we go play football, we play volleyball every now and then, we go on boat trips.
The environment here at school is awesome. I've made so many friends. We are able to study together. I think I've made friends here for life. The 2 years that I've spent here has been the best 2 years of my life, for sure.
Moving to a new country is scary, but you gain so much. It's independent, so you gain so much knowledge from it, like how to interact with other people and learn about different cultures, maybe try to learn the language a little bit. And it's strange, but it's exciting at the same time. A memory that comes back, which was very special and exciting to me, was when I went with an instructor and another student up north. We went to an airport called Hofde, near Ålesund. And the approach was so amazing. It's an airport in between mountains. You come in mountains to the left, right in front of you, and then there's a short runway where you have to land. And it was in the winter and it was covered in snow. It was so beautiful.
I'm not that often speechless, but when I was on the approach for that runway there with the mountains in the back, it was crazy. Compared with Holland, it's pretty flat. So flying here is pretty special.
My favorite flight would probably be my skill test flight. It's something that you've been working for so hard. You've been reading up theory, so many thousands of pages. You've been doing really hard flight instruction lessons. And then you finally get the good result, and it's great.
If you want to get into aviation, it's such a job that gives you a lot of freedom, actually. You go see the world, and yeah, the journey there is tricky. It takes a dedication, hard work to get the study done. But when you finish, you go fly the big jets and you're free to go explore the world wherever you want to go.
OSM Aviation Academy is a really nice place to be because the instructors really care about you. They not only focus on the theory and the flying, but they also try to make pilots that have good attitudes, good morals, and make pilots that make the right decisions when you're the pilot in command later. Our motto is all about the people, and that really is the truth, because it is all about the students. The instructors, all their focus, all their hours is brought in to just give you the best results, as well as your fellow students. We're all working together, because doing this alone would be extremely difficult. Doing it together makes it so much more accomplishable.
Because we don't just do education where we teach the students how to fly. We also want to make everyone develop and reach their full potential. And we want to deliver high quality training all the way until the students land their first job. And we want also the airlines to see and trust that we can deliver that from our students.